Molten Gear Deco.
Yeah, that's not bad.
I haven't even seen Molten Gear yet. Is it worth watching?
It's like kind of a waste because it's still a good level, but it'd be so much better if there was no old parts. The old parts look terrible compared to the.
If I had to describe it, I would say it's pretty much just Fusion Z with like half of the gameplay changed and like a new boss fight. That's pretty much it. It's like it's not really that exciting. For as much as they hyped it up, it's like, man, some of the deco is actually quite disappointing, to be honest. There are parts that look really good, and there are parts that look really bad. Like, Viper's part is-
Oh my god!
What?
Yo, RG, do you find 98 hard? Is he deafened or something?
No, I think he just fucking died. Are you alright?
I did 51 to 98.
Oh.
Well, I mean.